Okay, this is bad audio. Let me go up to my room. Anyways, this is on Kibbles, the Smexy Wolf, or now known as Kibbles, just Kibbles. Just stop it. It's, you're homophobe, you're sexist. Just deal with it. If you can't get your own stuff, that is completely fine, but you can have a new start, you can quit, you can come back, but just don't steal Katra's art. It's just art theft, everything all over again. Sorry for my big breathing. I came back from my skating and I am winded. Anyways, leave Mr. Wolf and Katra alone. They are my bestest friends. If you don't stop, people report you and your channel will be struck down by YouTube authorities or whatever you call them, YouTube guidelines. but like, if you make an apology video, this is like Moonlights, but if you make an apology video, we'll forgive you, but it's all up to Katra if she wants to forgive you. I don't know what to do, like... just please don't steal anyone's videos. It isn't, you're not being a good sport if you do that. Like, it's just wrong. Art theft is very wrong. If you steal art, then you're bound to get, if it's someone popular with like 600 to 100 subscribers, then you're gonna get targeted. If they're really small, please don't go for small little YouTubers, because it's just really wrong. This is 2 minutes and 3 seconds now. Never mind, 2 minutes and 7. Anyways, I was about to go out and play today. Just stop it. It's like, it's just not good. Okay, bye. I'm done.